The reason as why you have come here is to let the government know that we are operating, but we don't have funds. We did not even receive the indicating planning figures for this year. We not planned before. We did not feature in the budget. So we just wanted to let the government know that the town councils are existing, but they are not operation. That's why
we are not receiving any funding so far. We are not receiving any facilitation. We are still using our money. Now, we are failing to understand, are we not in government? That's why we are here.
Lumino is operating from the old sub-county headquarters. But now for the case of Namungodi, they are operating from rented premises. They have to pay for rent and also pay staff. So all this has to be guided on the finances, and this has to be provided by the central government. This is what we have been discussing, and we have resolved that we are going to have to form a delegation from both two town councils to meet the minister, meet the peers and the commissioners from both ministries, finance and local government, to pursue this matter. That's what we have decided to do.